Okie dokie. Be ready, final stage. My favorite music in the whole game. This last stage is really difficult without the use of cheats, and trust me, I've actually beat the game before on the Genesis, and this stage is especially if you're playing Genesis. I missed him. But yeah, those are what you want to get. And you want to try not to die either. Because you'll need items for the bot. But you can't get it back. And if you play it on the real thing, you will be pumping a lot of quarters into this game. Oh, sorry, but then I'm laughing at the TV in the background. Trapped in the bubbles because I don't have to shoot really fast like this to get out. I And if you do, if you hit this place, you will die, so. And if you fall in there, you will die without cheating, so. Finally, okay, here's the stupid ending to it. Yeah, that's all that happens. So anyway, yeah, I hope you liked that, because I enjoy this game a lot, and I hope you like the playthrough. The Genesis version is longer too, I don't know if you knew that. But yeah, so thanks for watching and see you later.